Today we are grilling some chicken. We got this huge bag of charcoal because that's all we could find at Lowe's. And Aldi didn't have anything. It's a really pretty day today. It's not too warm, not too cold. So perfect day here. Really? Okay, let's see it. Oh, that is weird. I've never seen anything like that. Huh. It's just like firewood. That is crazy. Whoa, that might be too much. Should we put that big piece back? Or no? It's kind of cool. I hope it works good. Oh my God, don't let it get on the dog. It's splashing. God. What are you digging for, Annie?
And that's how it's done, folks.
Dang. Okay. I like the smell of it.
Real charcoal-y.
It smells pretty good.
Look at
what are you doing over here, girl? That's Daxton's ramp. That's Daxton's ramp for his cars. You can't play with that. You can't play with that. Go. Give me that. Annie! See if these puppies are white yet. Almost. All right, almost.
To 500 degrees.
We have like a little space over here, but I don't really know what to do with it. It's behind the shed. If you have any ideas of what I could do back here, let me know. Or else we're just gonna put stuff in here. But if you guys have any cool ideas for this space here, that'd be awesome. Ooh, 600 degrees. These babies might be ready to put the chicken on. Oh yeah, that looks ready. Don't teach her that. That's not. Why you gotta be goofy about it? My husband can never be serious, and I love that. I love that. Dear Lord. My God. Ooh, they're looking good. They're looking good.
You want outside, Minnie? Okay. Come on. Come on, Cookie.
We got some onions and mushrooms in the aluminum foil. This chicken is almost done. This smells really good. Delicious. I love that crispy skin. Let's see how these are doing. They haven't been on very long. Oh yeah, they're not even close. Not even close. But those do cook quickly, don't they? Good girl. Give me your bowl. Oh, she caught it with her hands. Do that again. Don't kick her in the face. That's gonna go over the fence. Oh my god! Nice! Okay, so all we have left is our mushrooms and onions. Here, scoot it over here a little bit. Scoot it down. Alright, let's take a peek at these suckers. That looks good. I would do probably 10 more minutes. Probably 10 more minutes, because I want them brown, baby. Brown! That looks good. Alright, let's check on these mushrooms and onions. Okay, that's way better. That looks done to me. What do you think?
Yes, very good. Very done.
Awesome. Thank you guys for watching. We are ending this video. Having an amazing Saturday. Beautiful Saturday in Oklahoma. I hope you guys are doing the same. Thank you so much for watching. And God bless you.